Police have arrested a Bowling Green man in connection to the motorcycle club shooting that happened last month. Waltez Franklin was arrested last weekend. Police believe Franklin fired multiple rounds into the building on East 16th Avenue in mid-June. This is off the bypass. The victim, Tashina Rippy, was hit by a bullet and critically injured. Franklin was charged with assault, wanton endangerment, and possession of a handgun by a convicted felon. We have brand